You've been on your phone all day.
I'm sorry, but it's not like I'm looking at baby goat pictures. I'm actually reading the news, you know?
All right. Well, you know what? I could do a whole musical comedy sketch right now. You wouldn't even notice.
Mm-hmm.
There's going to be people here, like a whole ensemble, like 25 people. Maybe like 9 people.
Yeah, okay.
All right.
Your notifications and put down your phone. Girl, you look like a fool. You seem like you're all alone.
Hey girl, don't have to worry about the rest of the world on the weekend. Stay off your Facebook feed, you won't even know. Put it down, look around, enjoy the show. Put your phone away now.
Okay, so what you're saying is if I put my phone down, I won't have to worry about losing my health insurance, or the fact that Planned Parenthood is getting defunded, or the fact that my distant relatives have recently decided to start posting their political opinions, which, let me tell you, are very different than mine.
Wow. She got all that news from Facebook? I thought Facebook was just a place for me to argue with my uncle about the correct pronunciation of kafefe. Or is it kafifi? Or is it just a place for people to post their mildly bragging but still happy stuff?
Forget fake news on your Facebook feed. Gotta know all that's going on. Instead of Facebook, I like the Twitter bird. A scroll, and I know shit has occurred. Oh, but look, CNN, now it's blowing me up. And I feel, oh, so loved. It wants to tell me what's up.
What's up?
It's not the same. No, 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 no. It's not the same.
Isn't that your ex-boyfriend? He wouldn't be here, would he?
No, I'm tracking his location on Snapchat. But if that fails, I think he forgot that we have Find My Friend still on. And I'm also hoping that he forgot that I still have his mom's, dad's, brother's, dog owner's, babysitter's HBO Go password, so.
Yeah, we definitely don't want to lose that.
No.
Feels like the weekend all the time. Feels like the weekend when you're mine. Feels like the weekend. Feels like the weekend, baby. It feels like the weekend all the time. Feels like the weekend when you're mine. Feels like the weekend. Feels like the weekend, baby.
Hold up, I'm stuck in a downward spiral. 5 years into his profile, time traveling through your timeline. Left him because it feels right. Whoops, just like that post from 09.
How soon did they get the notification?
Oh, I think instantly.
No!
Now my friends are getting sky high. I'm just looking for the Wi-Fi, 'cause my niece is going live.
She's verified. No, she's 5.
Scrolling, tapping, liking.
Oh my God, they went hiking?
Before our friends hate us, let's put our phones on hiatus.
Feels like the phone away. All the time. The away. Feels like the weekend when you're mine. Feels like the weekend. It feels like the weekend, baby. It feels like the weekend all the time. Feels like the weekend when you're mine. Feels like the weekend. It feels like the weekend, baby. Feels like the weekend all the time. Feels like the weekend when you're mine. Feels like the weekend. It feels like the weekend, baby. It feels like the weekend all the time. Feels like the weekend when you're mine. Feels like the weekend. It feels like the weekend, baby.
Okay, I've seen these memes already. I'm done. What were you saying? Where did you go?